Hello everyone and welcome back to Tech Idea. Here we make tutorials and topics that might be helpful to you in one way or the other. And today I'm going to be showing you guys on how you can reinstall Steam without losing your games. So first and foremost, if you have Steam and you want to reinstall it, you can always press on Backup, Currently Installed Programs. You can go next and you can select all of your programs over here and you can backup every single one of them. That is a very tedious process. It's going to be very time consuming. The other process is, I'm going to show you right now, as you can see my library, Steam library folders. I've got three different Steam library folders. This is one of them, this is the other one, and so my games are distributed within all of these three. Now my D folder is where I keep my Steam. As you can see, it's Steam Common Works Distribution. If I go over here to my D folder, I've only got Steam here. And if I go to Steam Apps, Common, I've only got Apex Legends, Brawlhalla, and yeah, that's about it. So if I were to delete Steam, this entire folder would get deleted. But your these folders, my other folders, for example, in E, I've got Steam Library right here. This folder is gonna stay, because it's not with Steam in that folder. So this folder and the other two folders that's not with Steam is going to stay, but everything else does get deleted. So if you wanna reinstall Steam without losing your games, I would say move your games to another folder, and yeah, that's about it. You won't lose those games. So I hope you found this video helpful. If you did, please drop a like. And if you want to see more videos like this in the future, don't forget to hit that subscribe button as well as that notification bell. Thank you so much for watching. Bye bye.